Now this is how Hamish goes when he's been on the lead most of the day and he's let free, let loose. And when I first met him, I thought he was a very melancholy, passive and slightly depressed terrier, but then I let him off the lead and discovered he's got this huge energy, this manic, mad, fantastic, funny energy. You're a good boy, aren't you? Hey? He's a good boy.